Good evening, everybody. It's Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man. I'm going to do another reaction video. If this is your first time visiting my channel, let me say welcome. Thank you for giving me a chance. But do me a favor and don't subscribe to me until you've seen some other material to know if you like me. So, guys, we're keeping this thing rolling. If this is your first time visiting the page, welcome. I've already said that. But anyway, tonight is going to be different. This is going to be nothing more than dedicating this day to our veterans, okay? So all the songs I'm doing tonight is going to be songs dedicated right at the veterans. Some of them might have been ones you guys already listened to before. Some of them might be repeats or whatever like that, okay? And I've also had a few soldiers that actually got a hold of me and just wanted me to do a song that they like. So we're going to be mixing it up. But tonight, all the requests and everything, these are all towards the veterans, all right? Our military. So anyway, this next song I'm about to do is by Tracy Lawerence. It's called If I Don't Make It Back. And I have a feeling it's going to be sad. So let's go ahead and get right on into it.
We went out for beers and a couple laughs, knowing full well that every bad joke that Jimmy told might be his last. So we laughed like the world wasn't at war, said things to him we'd never said before, and he teared up as he held up his glass. And he said, "Boys, if I don't make it back, have a beer for me. Don't waste no tears on me. On Friday night, sit on the visitor side and cheer for the home team. Drive my Camaro 90 miles an hour down a red rock road with Born to Run blasting on the radio. Someone good enough for Amy who would love her like I would have if I don't make it back." We said, "Hey man, that ain't gonna happen. Don't even think like that. If we know you, you'll pull through without a scratch." He pulled me aside in the parking lot, said, "Amy and me, we're gonna tie the knot. You're my best man. Just wanted you to know that, just in case I don't make it back. Have a beer for me. Don't waste no tears on me. On Friday night, sit on the visitor side and cheer for the home team. Drive my Camaro 90 miles an hour down a red rock road. We're Born to Run blasting on the radio. And find someone good enough for Amy who will love her like I would have. If I don't make it back, if the good Lord calls me home, I'd like to think my friends will think about me when I'm gone. Well, Miller Lite ain't my brand, but I drink one every now and then in his honor. We ain't missed a home game yet. Had that Camaro at 110 on Red Rock Road when the speakers blow. And I introduced Amy to a friend of mine from Monroe. He's a good old boy, but you know, she just ain't ready."
That's the reality of it, guys. That was another good song right there. by Tracy Lawerence called If I Don't Make It Back. And it's, I like the fact that these are honest things that happens. And I think that's the thing. We need to just be hearing the real side of what goes on, the real thing of what goes on in a lot of the soldiers' minds when something like this is going to happen, you know. So anyway, again, that was a nice, awesome tribute. These tributes are really doing great tonight. So hopefully this one doesn't get blocked. Hopefully you too will let this one go through too for our veterans. I'm going to keep this going for you guys. This is Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, about to check out and keep these videos going for our veterans. I hope you guys all have food, shelter, and clothing. Most of all, I hope and pray that every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all in Jesus' name.